If it was not for this one particular lady in my life, I would have never been entrusted with this crime. And that is Bobby May. And she called me into Logos one night and she said, do a song. I was like, oh. And the next week she said, I retire. Not fair, but many, many years later, you can see all the different generations of children that we have that have chosen to be a part of this today. And so, Bobby, from the Logos Choir, we are putting a brick in the garden in your honor.
Change. Since there's a tournament at 1 o'clock, I'll say two more words. There's nothing that I can say. It's not going to be Go Heels. There's nothing I can say. There's no words to express the gratitude that I have for all that you have done as a congregation, for all that you have done for this Logos Choir, for allowing me to come back today. So I'm going to let the Logos Choir leave us with the benediction as you seek to be the sanctuary for God, but remember to come back so that we may gather together as a community of faith.